Hey dudes, I'm going to show you how to get the Hunter Rune Steady Shot in Season of Discovery Phase 2. So in Arathi Highlands, at the lake here in the little troll village, there's a level 35 fish named Needletooth. You got to kill him and loot him, and that's how you get it. He has about a 1 minute respawn timer, so if you get here and he's not there, just wait, and you'll be able to get it. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.